All right, he ended up being 23 inches, like 23 and a half, and he's 7 pounds. That's awesome. A little bit bigger than the last one. Here we go for a good release.